All right, definitely want everyone to please stay safe out there this morning. I know, Austin, I was driving super, super slow this morning. I mean, and I had to.
Yeah, not all the roads have been treated, and that's where the slick factor is really high out there still. We haven't moved our temperatures, V, in the last 36 hours, quite frankly, and really we've been in the 20s even since yesterday, and that's where we are this morning, folks, to wake you up. 23 is our number in Greensboro here, 25 in Winston-Salem, but notice even the colder teens showing up in North Wilkesboro as well as Martinsville. Mid-20s in Mount Airy. It's going to be a few more hours before we can ease out of the freezer and improve these road conditions. And the road conditions improving in the shady spots, that may take into tomorrow before we really start to see that completely go away. But we're going to see some dramatic improvement today, as the sun coming out is certainly a welcome sight to see. And that's part of our day planner emphasis here. Very cold this morning and slow going for the next few hours. But I think as we look at the 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. to noon time frame here, as we slowly creep above freezing, that sun will start to work on the roads. It'll begin to dry out some of the main roads that have been treated, and then the secondary roads that are really slick and solid, even they'll start to turn more slushy and be a lot more manageable for you, to where even when you're going downhill and uphill, it won't be quite as bad. So definitely getting a lot better for us this afternoon. Very dry too, but that 43 for a high is going to feel pretty good. And then once the sun goes down again, what turns slushy and what's still wet will slicken back up in some spots even as we go through tonight. But you will have had a couple of days to practice the old routine of driving in this stuff to certainly enjoy what you have tonight if you have evening plans. I know there's a lot of basketball games being made up tonight, and we continue to talk about another cold night in the 20s and tomorrow's daytime highs in the low 40s. So still cooler than normal, but certainly getting better. But as we look ahead to next week, that's the trend that is our best friend here. Numbers getting up into the 60s by Tuesday. And V, that's right. The next event coming up later Wednesday night looks to be just plain rain.